I went to see the doctor. I'd come down with the blues. She said that I can't cure you, but here's something you could do. Take out a piece of paper and go sit down for a while and draw a pretty picture of something that makes you smile. Well, I know what makes me happy. I didn't have to think for long, but when I tried to draw it, it always came out wrong. I had a box of 12, 48, and 64, but nowhere could I find that one shade I was looking for. I guess I realized, should have come as no surprise. Crayola doesn't make a color for your eyes. There is no way that I could possibly describe you. Crayola doesn't make a color to draw my love. At first I thought of green blue, but then I saw blue green, and then again in bright light they look aquamarine. I think at night they're darker. I looked again for you, saw gray and black, and when I walk in after midnight blue, but hues of the deeper skies would be a compromise. Crayola doesn't make a color for your eyes. There is no way that I could possibly describe you. Crayola doesn't make a color to draw my love.
Spring green?
Spring green is much too yellow. Sea green is far too pale. Cornflower's way too mellow. So I'll try again and fail. No color qualifies. That crayon's telling lies. Crayola doesn't make a color. Hey, look, it's periwinkle. So sure I got it now. You wink and there's a twinkle in your eyes. Still somehow I just can't get that sparkle. Those glitter crayons won't. Maybe glow in the dark. You get it right? Oh, no, they don't. Mr. Crayola tries, but I'm left to fantasize. Crayola doesn't make a color. Go, Marky.
Number 359, Crayola.